I used to daydream about being old enough to go on dates. I had this image of myself holding hands with a really cute guy, driving along some pretty road. It's never about going anywhere, really. It's having some sort of freedom, I guess.
Jay, you awake?
What are you doing?
You're not going to believe me, and I need you to remember what I'm saying.
This thing, it's going to follow you. Somebody gave it to me, and I passed it to you.
Wherever you are, it's somewhere, walking straight for you. All you can do is pass it along to someone else.
I'm scared. I need to find him.
Did he really do to you?
Apparently, he used a fake name to rent a house in the city.
This isn't real, I swear to you. This is just some game.
If it kills her, it gets me and goes straight down the line whoever started it.
What exactly is supposed to be following you?
I don't know.
Something happened. That's not what she thinks, okay?
You don't believe me.
Mom?
No, it's me.
Everything's okay.
It could look like someone you know, or it could be a stranger in a crowd. Whatever helps it get close to you.